I've been ranching a long time. We started this operation in 1983. My husband passed 10 years ago, and I wasn't sure if I could do it myself. We turned sun, rain, and grass into fine American merino wool. We're really proud of that. There's nothing in ranching that's easy, but it's what I love. It's who I am. I wouldn't have it any other way. I'm Julie Hansmeyer. I'm a proud American wool rancher.